How's everyone doing tonight?
Yeah.
Not enough is going on. I'm gonna ask this again. How's everyone doing tonight? On your two. That one's too sweet. Okay.
Alright.
Hydrate.
I gotta hydrate.
Say hydrate out there, guys.
Coming through on the clutch. Ooh, this man.
So he's recording new records coming out probably next year on Broad Life and Blood Harvest. That sounds way more important than what it is, but it's fucking cool, so whatever. This one's called All Innocence Burns Here.
Thank you.
Oh, here we go. So we got like, what, three songs left?
Three?
Go, Chris.
Go,
this man.
Thanks for hanging out with us, guys. We're good. Appreciate it. Thanks to Jesse for playing the MIDI. Sean for Rule. Thanks for coming up. Cheers. Thank you. I see a lot of bald heads here tonight. And let me just tell you, that is a beautiful fucking thing. This next one's something we haven't played before. It's called This Is He Who Kills. Hey, does anyone here write for Metal Sucks? Don't fucking, you know, don't be like, hey, bald asshole frontman and Indiana death metal obscene body shames future audience. I don't mean that shit.
Fuck you!
Hey, easy, bro. Easy. Just one of games here, alright? Yeah, hey, just with me. Who's doing it? Is that Ryan?
Get up here. You got me all night.
We see this before you this on Forge called Shadow Barrel.
We'll be right back.
Don't trap her. That'll get over. Title track for our fourth screen record. It's called The Inhabitable Dark. Song goes out to my buddy Billy. He's mad at me. I'm not mad at him.
All that Mountain Dew, bro.
Yep. Make a flat circle. Beer awards next. If you leave, you're fucking stupid and I hate you.